smoking big cigars, but I know we'll be right back.
We're glad everybody came out tonight for the free ice cream. Your right to my left. That's why everybody's here. The outside air conditioners, or are they working?
They should be here in a second. How about Mike Hennessy on the drum kit, everybody? On the bass guitar, Mr. Mike Gregory. Guitar and vocals, Mr. Joe Simpson. I'm Chris Stockwell. Thanks very much.
guys have a good time?
Thank you. On guitar, vocals, Mr. Matt Kaiser.
Thank you.
Marshall Tucker song.
We know what you're thinking. Play more slow stuff. Right, I'd say it's at least 50-50 chance.
What you're doing with a clown like me?
that was. I didn't catch it in my head turn. That last screen, that was pretty cool. There it is. That's right. As long as they're not screaming for the free ice cream. Which that's worth screaming about. Don't get me wrong.
Kind of thought this was going to be a tune fest tonight, a tuning fest, I should say. But actually, the guitars are cooperating pretty well. I mean, they're hot, we're hot, everybody's hot. All God's children are hot, right? Walked into the store the other day, and this lady said, I mean, I was pretty hot because it was like 90 degrees outside. She said, "Oh, you poor thing, do you have a fever?" And I said, "No, I'm just hot." She said, "Really? You gonna go with that?"
I bought it.
City girls, see.
Thank you very much.
Joe Simpson, everybody.
Hey, thank you. How's the mix out there? Can everybody hear okay? Is anything too loud or too soft? Or turn it up. Okay. All right.
Hey, don't come crying to us in 5 minutes, all right? You be careful what you wish for, kids.
There have been people that claim to have lost some hearing because of such things.
We've lost friendships over it. It's sponsorships, all kinds of things.
But that's all right because we know an audiologist.
So we got one more for you guys. just for this set, though. Don't get excited. We're coming back. I have a whole other set. No, you know, we joke around, and I don't want to say act funny, but we try to. But it may not come off every time. But we do want to be serious for a second and thank the city of Summersville and all of you guys for being so kind to us and coming out and listening to some music. We really appreciate it. But anyway, we hope you guys can stick around. Thank you again so much. Real quick, one more time for Joe Simpson, Mike Gregory, Mike Hennessy,
Matt Kaiser. Matt,
yeah. So we got one more, and we'll be back in just a few minutes. Thanks, everybody. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October sky. And all the leaves on the trees are falling, to the sound of the breeze that blows. And I'm trying to place it a call of your heartstrings and play soft and low. You know the night. Shine your blush. Can I sound one more word dancing to you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. Can't wait till the morning has come. Just right, straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. Every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know more romance with you, my love. with you. Oh, in the moonlight. On a magic night.
Everybody, we'll be back in just a few minutes.
I'm Bruce Stanley. I'm the district director of the Gold Wing Road Riders West Virginia for West Virginia. Did I say that right? Gold Wing Road Riders Association for West Virginia. And our motto is friends for fun, safety, and knowledge. We are a strong group for rider safety and education and teaching people how to ride safely. We like to get together once a year when we can, especially here in Summersville because of the beautiful riding conditions. And this happens to be the weekend we got together this year, and we've had a wonderful weekend so far. We enjoy coming to Summersville so much because this town, the people, the businesses, everybody just bends over backwards for us. Summersville has established a reputation as a motorcycle-friendly city. We just can't thank enough for the treatment that we get here, and we can't wait and are looking forward to doing this again next year with you folks. Thank you very much.
White bag, and at the end of the night, we're going to collect the bags, and whichever bag has the most tickets in it, that rider will get a prize tomorrow night at our closing ceremony. Totally free.
All right, I'm Sam Butcher.
Lisa Van Pelt.
We're here with the Summersville Arena and Conference Center. We're giving away ice cream and drinks at the Friday Night Music here in downtown Summersville. Come on out, get some ice cream, get some drinks, and enjoy the music.
Thank you very much.
Wake up!
guitar, everybody. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
Everybody still doing okay? You guys all right? Is there still ice cream left? Any ice cream left? Okay, ice cream is left. Well, to you guys, it's right, but it's also left. Left over. Is that me? I think that's me. Sorry, thank you, Mike.
I hope the heat and the humidity is not knocking any of you guys out of tune, all right? Because you sound pretty good from here. Again, we'd like to thank Mayor Schaefer here just a little bit. We're going to get him up front, and he's going to do that bend over backwards thing for us.
Yep.
So everybody can take a look at that if you want. I mean, if you want. I don't know why this came up, but when I said that, he said, is there a proctologist in the house? I said, I don't know what that's about. But no, Joe, he's not here. He's back at the office looking up old friends.
Yeah. Mike Gregory, everybody. Yeah. Mike Gregory. That's coming. Yeah. You gotta give credit where credit is due. That's a good one.
Yeah, that is
that
good.
Wins the evening. You guys don't try and joke from here on out. Mike beat you already. Looking up old friends. Jeez.
We always endeavor when we play to make sure that you guys have at least as much fun as we do. If we're having fun, I sure hope you are. Are you having fun? Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't. I thought that was good. That's good. No, that's good. Oh, okay, my bad. Okay, I'll get some. It's better right there.
going to do a song for you. Hopefully there are some truck drivers here that would appreciate this. But if not, you don't have to be a truck driver to love this song. Thank you very much.
David Ayer.
Took two of us to get that harmony, Matthew. So maybe you need to tone that down a little bit, you know, drop that key. I couldn't have done that if I hadn't had a big argument with Debbie just before the show. That always hypes me up. Makes me talk a little higher.
Okay, breaking news. There's way too much ice cream over there.
Yes, there's
we've been told.
Too much ice cream.
Yep. So so
somebody's going to have to step it up.
Let's all get together and do our civic duty and eat a bunch of free ice cream, please. Can we do that?
Don't everybody get up at once.
Right. Keep chilling.
But
it'll happen.
Leftover ice cream's not any good. I mean, we're going to have to get it out.
You do that?
Cowboy song.
Not only beautiful. I can't remember what I meant. Just to open up my heart. Let you walk right out. There's one thing in life. Just ain't hard for me to do. That's as soon as I kiss the lips of another woman.
Kid, everybody.
For Sarah.
Gently weep. much, y'all. Everybody doing okay? All right? We sure hope so. Thank you, Terry. Lord knows where Brent is, out gallivanting. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it.
Yes, we're glad you're here.
That's right. No, thanks again, everybody. Sincerely, we appreciate you guys so much. Thanks for being so kind to us. Thanks for coming out and supporting a really, really cool, really fun local community thing where we can all come together, and especially after the last year that everybody had, like, just the fact that we can sit beside each other right now and not worry too much, it's a pretty cool day. So thanks to all you guys. I mean cooties. Talking about cooties. I didn't know if that went over. I thought, like, I better tell them. You know what? It's fun to sit up here and play guitar, and I'm sure Joe can vouch for that, but it sure is hard to do it without a really good rhythm section, like Mr. Mike Gregory on the bass guitar, Mr. Mike Hennessy on the drum kit.
Yeah.
Thank you all very much.
For compliments.
You know, the one request we didn't have tonight, which was really nice, was nobody told us to go home.
Right. That's good. That's one in a row.
It's for my friend Amy.
Thank you.
fun to play for. Thank you. Check the ice cream. There's probably still free ice cream. If anybody wants it, grab it, take it home. Next week is the Nicholas County Fair. There'll be no music at the Pavillion. The following weekend, Soul Shine will be here. And don't leave, because we have the 50-50 drawing. Or maybe 60-40. It's going to be split some way or another. So here you go.
Hello, I'm Jeff Austin. I'm the treasurer for the Golden Wing Road Rider Association, state of West Virginia. You can't hear me? How's that? We have $383 you brought in, so we'll be giving away half of that. Okay. The first amount is going to be $96, and Amy Perkins is coming up to pull the numbers. The first number, 296131. Yeah, it sounds like we have a winner. This guy wins almost everywhere he goes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, the next number for $58, 296. Oh no, 129. Are you? Yeah, I know. So I've been doing it for half an hour. And the last one for $39, going to be 296270. 296270. Terry. Thank you everybody for coming out. Appreciate your support.
Hey, honey.
I want to thank everybody who participated in voting for your favorite bike. We did the count. We have a winner. We have a couple here. I think it might have been just a little bit of dirty dealing. Maybe some bribery. I don't know. But the owners of the yellow and black trike, Gary and Gloria Rowan, were the winners of the People's Choice Bike Show. Thank you very much for all your participation.
No, it's all right. I'll just let you look at it.